Welcome back, friends, to the Opel Service Key of channel. In today's video, we'll show you the operation of an air conditioner compressor in cross-section, as well as how the swash plate mechanism works in slow motion and at various RPMs. We've cut the compressor open, removed parts that weren't necessary for us, and of course, I added LED lighting inside to make everything more visible. Alright, let's go. Let's start manually, I guess. Give it a light throttle. Now medium RPMs. Let's go full power, 3000 RPM. I think with the lighting, everything is clearly visible. Here's the mechanism. Let's go full throttle again. One more time. And again. Thank you to everyone who watches our channel, and special thanks to our sponsors. We read all your comments as much as we can and use them to create future videos. We're also gradually filling up the playlist with timing mark installation videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Like and subscribe.